Happening today, a lawsuit announcement involving last month's deadly high-rise fire in the Tremont section of the Bronx. National civil rights attorney Ben Crump will announce the lawsuit at 11 a.m. outside the apartment building where 17 people died, including 8 children. While the details of the lawsuit have not been released, the attorney's office says many of the survivors immigrated from Africa, and they're having a hard time getting help because of the language barrier.